legal here in the state. Bodega owners want to be a part of this new movement, especially with the rising rents and high overhead. They say they are highly regulated and already licensed to sell cigarettes, beer, and lottery tickets, and they want to be included in the packaging, distribution, and sale of recreational marijuana in 15,000 bodegas throughout the five boroughs. The spokesman for the organization saying illegal marijuana sales happen right outside of their stores.